Hey everyone, welcome back to a new episode of Fast Talk, the fast food review show where I talk about fast food, talking faster about it. There's a bunch of fun food places. Let's check some of them out. Come on, I'll take you. Let's go.
Fun to take a look at different food products outside of like food, outside of like a G Fuel review or pizza review or something, the new thing from Burger King. This is an odd one. You know, you think weird products, you get KISS with like their stuff's on everything. We're taking a look at August Burns Red, August Burns Tongues Hot Sauce. Now, I love August Burns Red, one of my more favorite bands. Actually, wearing their Christmas Leveler shirt. Looked fun. Really like the band. I loved their last album. I loved the cover to the System of Down cover. Total baller. How's their hot sauce? Let's go ahead and taste it. I like the hot sauce. It's not your basic like Tabasco sauce. Looks like it put some other stuff in it. There's some like pepper flakes. I don't know if you can see that while you're at it. There is not an ingredients list, but when it comes to hot sauce, August Burns Red are guardians of flavor. Vocalist Jake Lurs has always been a thrill seeker, and this hot sauce contains various peppers that he found in faraway places on a mission to rescue and restore your taste buds. Lurs and his bandmates are messengers walking through fire to deliver the best tasting hot sauces that's worth every penny. Go check it out over, go get it at the August Burns Red website. I like that they just put a bunch of their different albums in there. So it's pretty sweet. Boom. Did it. I don't know how I edited that, if I just sped up all the footage or cut that part out, but that wax seal took forever to pop off. So they say not to do this, but I don't have anything to put this with, so I'm gonna attempt to try to drink hot sauce to taste it. I'm a total idiot. Don't know what my thought process is. Smells like tomato sauce, so how bad could it be? Immediate mistake. It hit it immediately. Don't mind hot sauce, but not chugging it. How many views would a video like that get? I don't know. It's not awful, it's just all the heat hit at once. It's very tomato-y. There's a little bit of Parmesan in there, kind of nice. It's very mild. It's like, it's a good like hot sauce put like in chili, because like it really works with that. Like there's a lot of tomato-y-ness to it, and there's some nice like red hot chili peppers. Pretty good. Like the Red Hot Chili Peppers really, really work. Not the band, the pepper. Overall, quite like it. Would I drink it all? If you want me to drink hot sauce on a video, this video has to get like 50 likes or something like that. Let me do that watch. It's gonna happen. I have to hold my end of the bargain. But it's like a 7 out of 10. I would definitely drink it. I don't drink it, but what would I put that with? I don't know. I guess some wings. Maybe some grilled chicken. I don't know. Maybe. It's pretty good. It burnt my tongue a little bit, but overall, pretty worth it. It's great to warm up with when it does get to August. Probably gonna have a cold August, so